I was in Boston, and I was performing at a college, and I said that, and afterwards, this girl comes up to me with this thick Boston accent, and she's like, "Hey, you seriously never been raped before?" And I was like, "No, why?" She's like, "You never woke up at a party and some guy was inside you." I never woke up at a party. And that's how toilet babies are made.